Hello everybody, welcome back to another episode of Reventure. So last time, I found another one of the devs, or one of the people on the team. So I am gonna go murder him. So I can get the third out of the fifth. Because I need to find all five people that made the game in order to do whatever's in that one room area. Lion pellet unlocked, now available. So he should be. Oh. So that guy should be, in the one place now. Graveyard. I don't remember what happens if you go down here. I think you just die. Chasing creature close to his eye, remember that the treacherous signpost as he fell into the bottomless pit. Alright, we've gotten that one. Okay, Nightmares about endless falls, pretty common in Disgusting Creature's family. Disgusting Creature woke up when he heard the guard outside. So let's just go explore, because I don't remember a whole lot of this side of the map. So I'm wondering if maybe we can get the fire charm, or the lava charm or whatever. I wonder if that'll make us immune to fire. Okay, we got the lava trinket. Oops. The lava trinket repelled the dragon's flames, but not his claws. Fireproof. Okay, that was one I was looking for. Okay. 6 months later. Only tiny bits of disgusting creature were found after his encounter with the dragon, so his twin brother decided to take over the family business. Let's keep going and discovering that side of the map. Because I don't remember a whole lot about that. Oh, you know what? Let me get the hook claw. Because I don't think I've put the bomb in the cannon at the shopkeeper's house. I don't remember if I have. Ow. Thank you. But we can try anyways. I honestly don't remember if we've already done it or not. We might have. I think we've already done this one. After getting tired of the traditional adventure tactics, Paulo's brother decided to take a more direct approach to destroying the Dark Lord. It was super effective. Air strike. Yeah, I think we got this one already. Let's just go jump around for a while, see what we can find. Disgusting noodle thing. Oh, what the heck is that? Oh, free hugs. I don't remember what this does. Oh yeah, the mysterious door. I still don't know how to do that. Too hoppy. I'll find a hint. So I went to the treasure chest at the ship, but I wonder if there's anything else out this way. Paulo's brother kept swimming deeper into the ocean, and nobody knew why. He just kept swimming, and swimming, and swimming. Eventually, he got tired and drowned. He never was the smartest in town. Swimming into the Sunset, ending 97 out of 100.
Oh, wow, okay.
We got one that's really down there. 2 days later, only 24.97% of heroes made it this far. The dolphins, those cute and generous sea creatures, rescued Pavlov and took him home safely. How did they get there and then back to the sea? I guess we'll never know. Oh, I'm so fancy looking. What is up here? High passage. Where does this go? Oh, it just goes great waterfall. Waterfall passage. Wow, right to the dark cliffs. What is this? I don't know. Again, dang it. So next time I'll come back and I won't press that button. Good lord. Big dummy. Can this crush me? Oh no, I can't. Never mind. You found a hit. Okay, can't go this way. You know, let's just go up, because honestly I don't remember what else is up there. I just remember that's the evil princess, or the mimic or whatever. Help, I'm not feeling well. Oh. Oh, what? Like space. Oh, I got the princess. Uh-oh. She has a bad feeling. Well, we can't go that way. I think we kinda gotta go through the front door. I don't have a choice. Because I couldn't leave out the back. Can the elevator come back down, please? .01% chance of winning this combat, but the voices of his imaginary friends resonating within filling him with courage. Maybe just a little more courage could have kept him from being split in half. Pwned. Ending 50 of 100. So I know how to rescue the princess now. I don't know how to get her out. I kind of look like Aquaman. That's kind of funny. Okay. 546, which is later, Pavlov was in, Stitches, was in one piece, and once again, ready for the adventure. So let's... I wonder if I needed the sword, maybe? So let's go back. Oh, excuse me. And this time, I won't press the stupid switch. Don't press the switch. Oh, shoot. Shoot. I did it again. I've died by this so many times. Oh no. Oh, shoot. It's quite a feat to be pierced simultaneously by 18 spikes. Yeah, we already got this one. So let's... We would have thought that having 18 holes in the body could be non-fatal. Somehow Paula was back in town and ready to give his venture another shot. Let's, grab... the shovel. And see if we can get out of that a different way. Because there was dirt up there you could shovel. This will be the last thing I test in this episode, and then we'll have to figure more stuff out in the next episode. Oops. Uh-oh. That's not good. Paths door. Oh, this doesn't work. We always just die. Perseverance and patience. Maybe let's just sit here for a little bit. I don't think it's going to do anything. Let's just kill ourselves. Oh, look, it died. Big surprise. It seems Paula figured the meaning of the symbols on the door, but decided to ignore them anyway. He cannot ignore what is the largest weight that came down over him. Okie dokie. Well, we got kind of screwed with the shovel because we couldn't get through. Need more than a mere 500 tons of weight to defeat a hero like Pavlov. But next time, we'll figure out how to get over there a different way. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.